Hello and welcome to our final episode today of our Flight Britain show, series one. If you're wondering, because it's been so good, you wish, we are going to actually do another series. If you just wait a sec. This time we're in the Mile of Man. We've just taken off from Ramsey. And we're going up to Douglas, and then we'll return. In today's episode, we're also going to have a Cosford air show, virtual air show, I should actually say. And this is actually being filmed from my laptop in Oslo. Funny that is. I was out in Oslo for a few days meeting someone and then flying back to Manchester. I am actually not a pilot, I'm a co-pilot, so I know how to fly properly. I often fly Cessna Skyhawks and sometimes the Beechcraft Barons and Beechcraft King Airs. I also fly a Cessna Sky Caravan, part of a company, and there's Douglas, we just passed. So we're on our return to Ramsey now. This was being filmed using Fraps. Has anyone got a clue on how to do the full screen? I am using the 1.9D of Fraps, which is very good indeed. It was a free version I got off the internet. It was supposed to be free before you ask. I'm flying now back to Ramsey Airport. I won't actually do any videos on my actual flying skills because it's just too hard while I actually fly the aircraft to do a video on it. But yeah, I normally fly from Tatton Hill, which I've done a video on, East Midlands, Manchester, which was unusual because that's where I flew from to Oslo. We hired a Learjet aircraft, something like Learjet anyway. Well, it was Cessna though. So here we are, Ramsey Airport. You've got to remember, I don't actually have any flaps on this aircraft, so it's hard to land as it is. It's quite quick. I do actually make it onto the runway. I don't actually crash on this one, unlike some of my videos. It's better to use flaps, get a better image. Just don't go onto full screen, it's terrible on full screen. Oh, and there I've landed. Well done to me. Cosford Virtual Air Show 2010, isn't it?
Yes. It is, and what a fine cracker we have today.
We start off with the Piper J Club 30.
And she's a beauty, isn't she, Danny?
Yes, and it's pilot Fred Waltini who's flying her. And off she goes! Looks like it. She's going up the runway and she's just taken off. She's quite a quick aircraft. Very quick today.
And she started turning, doing a lot of turning. Very, very quick. She's doing a few tricks in the air. A load of tricks.
She's good, isn't she?
Yes, she is.
And her pilot's doing ever so well. And it looks like she'll be coming to land in a minute. Whoa, some of those tricks are very good.
And what are you up to today?
Well, once I've done this aircraft, I'll probably have a good turn quickly before we get on to the next one. Well, what do you think, eh?
Yes, and she's coming into land.
keen flyer. Looks like they've missed the runway slightly, but that was part of the approach pattern. And she's fit.
Yes, a marvel, eh? Good flight as well. That one flight down and four to go.
Well, let's see the next cracker then. It is a Mule Orion with the Alaskan operator livery. And who is flying her?
It is Sir Martin Bramford flying her.
And he is flying her from Birmingham, isn't he?
Yes, he is. And here they are now.
And they're in flight already. Ever so good today. We're in cockpit views on the aircraft today.
Yeah, it's good having a cockpit view.
And here we are. He's flying over. Nice aircraft, I think.
Yes, it is. Especially for a Mule Orion.
It's from Alaska, this one. It was flew over to Alaska via Iceland.
Was it?
Yes, it was. Looks like we can see him. For some reason, we've got another aircraft, a DHL, in there.
Yeah, it's a good aircraft.
And here we are again. Oh! Looks like we're going to have some tricks this time. And they do a swerved shimmy. And it looks like it may be a loop the loop. Is it a loop the loop?
I wonder if it is. It'd be good if it's a loop the loop.
And it is as well. No, it ain't. Oh, and the look like there's a temp this time. And it's a loop the loop. Oh, and there's some shaking in there. That's good. That's part of the pattern. Good timing as well. And they're starting the loop the loop again. Whoa, another loop the loop.
Yes, really good this time.
Yeah, and they're doing a side roll. Back onto a side roll. And maybe one last trick. And they're going away, by the looks of it. Just.
Our next one is an extra 300S. And who is the pilot this time? On the flight deck is Martin Waterford.
Well, we wish him a great flight.
Well, he is an RAF pilot, isn't he?
And here they go. It's a nice aircraft, it's gold.
And it takes to the skies.
Looks an easy aircraft to fly. It's very quick, though.
Yes, it is very quick. It's a show aircraft, of course.
They use these aircraft to race a lot. They're very flexible. And here we are. It looks like we're starting our first loop-the-loop. Good as well. Good routine. And it's going downwards now. And barrel roll. Going towards Wolverhampton. Barrel roll again. It's going right the way down this time. And it's climbing up.
Nice aircraft, isn't she?
Well, it looks like we're going to have a turn now. Oh, and it's the smoke on. And a barrel roll while she did the smoke. Whoa, you can see it now. What a beauty. And she's doing this, and she's got a bit more smoke out, and it's a loop the loop. How beautiful, eh? And it looks like another barrel roll with a loop the loop in it.
Whoa, this is a great performance.
Well, of course it is, from an RAF pilot.
This is Martin Waterford.
Oh, and we can see the cockpit. And the GPS just came up. Whoops. And it looks like it's a new bit of the loop, the loop. Wonder what the next is going to be. We go back towards... and we're coming into land. Oh no, it's a pylon. Whoa. Gonna say I couldn't see then. And the mission briefing. And another GPS. Don't know where you're going though.
Wally is from somewhere near Norway, isn't he?
Well, he came from the Orkney Islands. He did a lot of work over there. Oh, here he is. He's coming back in. It's Cosford. Very quick landing this is. Gonna have an emergency routine stop to make this aircraft good. And it's gone straight to the trees. The next two aircraft have been cancelled, so it looks like the end of the air show. We are just annotating and looking for the best bits of the show at the moment, and we will pick our favourite in a minute or two. So just relax and watch the video. And the winner is Martin Waterford in his extra 3000S and the hand roll trick.
Well done to him.
And that's all folks for this year's Cosford Virtual Air Show, and goodbye for now. Well, it looks like it's time to say goodbye for today's episode and goodbye for the series. We hope you have enjoyed it. We might have a series special coming on soon. And it won't be too long till series 2 is going to be out. We will start working on it in November, so it should be out starting in November, December time. It will be very good. So goodbye for now. We hope you have enjoyed the video. Please comment and rate all my videos that I do. From now, it gets people to watch my videos. Also, try and recommend them to friends. I am going to do some more flight simulated stuff and look for a better Fraps thing. So, thank you very much and goodbye.